might be going great now. We got some great things lined up. Right now, we have an award that is sure to go down in history as one that is closest to every human's heart. The Humanitarian Award. An award that symbolizes goodwill, benevolence, and peace. And to present this... No, before that, let me first show you something about what this is all about.
For once in my life. May Hindustan Araha.
Wow.
You've been hit by a smooth.
Michael Jackson is in the stadium. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. S.P. Hinduja.
There are two type of people. One are on the stage, one are behind the stage. So I, as a businessman, is behind the stage.
And now for the recipient of this prestigious award. Ladies and gentlemen, probably once in a millennium comes an artist who rises far above every other artist on earth and wins not only awards and accolades, but also hearts, minds, and souls. This millennium witnesses one such phenomenon. An artist whose fans can be found on every square kilometer of this earth, from Bathinda to Belgrade, from California to Calcutta. His music not only becomes popular and leaves you asking for more, but also makes you go out of the way to do something special for mankind, which is why he is what he is. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm honored to share the stage with this incredible history-creating thriller of an artist. Please welcome the phenomena, Michael Jackson!
Thank you very much. Thank you very much for this honor you have awarded me tonight. I've always believed that the real measure of celebrity success was not just how famous he becomes, but what he does with that fame and fortune. Especially in today's technological and media advanced society, the attention and fortune showered on an individual celebrity is oftentimes immensely disproportionate to his or her achievements. Today, a person can literally become a celebrity overnight throughout the entire world, and that kind of attention can be difficult for an individual to handle. But I have also learned that such fame can also be an enormous effective medium to focus attention and mobilize resources for a worthy cause. I have been blessed with so much and have an opportunity to do what few others can. But I believe it is more than just an opportunity, but a duty. I feel to reap and enjoy the fruits of my talents for myself would be selfish, irresponsible, and unconscionable. In these days of such abundance and advancement in what we can do, it pains me to think that we do so little for our children. In some ways, I feel undeserving to receive an award for doing something that is my duty. I accept this award as a gesture of encouraging from the people of India and a commission to do more for mankind. I love you very much. Mahatma Gandhi knew how important bringing the world's attention was to gaining freedom for India without using any weapons. In some ways, he was the first person to truly understand the importance and power of the public. He has always been an inspiration to me, and it gives me even greater joy and pride to be recognized by his people. I am here today, inspiration from my Hinduja, Mr. Hinduja, and your lovely family. I love you very much. We have the same mission to bring world peace. Kamal Dandana has created a great show. Manish, thank you for your wonderful costume. I appreciate it very much. I love you all, thank you.
This is amazing, guys. It's really amazing, and it's really, really a dream come true for me because I grew up and I've been a fan of this guy, and being on the same stage with him is a dream come true for me, and for us Indians out here, it's a great honor for him to come and attend this function. And thank you, Kamal Dandona, for making this possible for all of us out here. I think Kamal Dandona deserves a better hand of applause. Come on.